Greetings, everyone. Welcome to 2K Sports and another exciting edition of NBA Ball. Alongside Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg, I'm Brian Anderson. We'll talk to Ali LaForce, who's on the sidelines as well. It's stolen. And they're pushing it up. Simmons up top. From deep, Gay. Count it. One for one to start the game.
Really rare to see a guy that's 6'11 have the kind of passing skills that Ben Simmons has. Really, really impressive.
An unusual skill set for his size. Holmgren can initiate offense from every level on the floor. I mean, his versatility is unbelievable.
Rudy. Oh, it's Gay with the jam.
Yeah, it's important for Gay to be able to finish in traffic. I mean, he's so much better when he shows some physicality and toughness.
McGrady shot is off. You expect seven-footers to operate off-ball, but Holmgren is just as good with the ball in his hands, Grant.
Yes, he is, B.A. I mean, we've seen him go...
Hard on that one, B.A.
Put that one on the highlight reel. Gay throwing it down with authority.
Here's McGrady. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a three-second call.
Home team ball.
From deep, Holmgren. Got a hand on it. Out of bounds. It'll be Orlando's ball. Here's Yao. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in.
Whatever the defense gives, that's what he takes. A sign of a skilled offensive player.
Pass to Gay. Off the mark there with a three. Here's McGrady. The three is up. Rebounded by Gay.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is too.
Out to the right wing. Here's Holmgren. Simmons has the open look. And he hits the jumper.
Not the best of shot selection there, but you know what? You do not look a gift horse in the mouth.
Pass to Fall. And that one is stuffed right through.
Well, I tell you what, the big guy knows how to do that. Throw it down.
From deep, deflects the pass. And here they come. The finish with the second effort. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. And the first one at the line is good.
First team foul.
And so he hits both.
He's one of the league's best free throw shooting bigs. A performance like this certainly proves it.
From deep, Johnson.
Would you say testing the limits of his range there?
You know, guys, I think he's got confidence to shoot it from anywhere, but he could have gotten a better one than that.
That evens the score.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
The ball's knocked loose. Pass to Şengün. Here's Yao.
Come get it.
2 minutes.
Here's Fall.
2 minutes.
Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
He drops it from range.
You know, we need to keep seeing this from Simmons. He has the talent, I think, to take and make good shots and be a decent shooter from range.
Here's McGrady. Misses in close. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into this first quarter. Pass to Holmgren. Let's go with a three. Yao with a rebound. Here's McGrady. He got piece of it.
Gay using his reach and bounce to perfection to block the shot.
Puts the move on. Oh, it's Gay with the jam.
Oh, just an artful little reverse slam.
Power and style. That was sweet.
Outstanding awareness and a terrific finish.
That's what you need your bigs to do. Step up and control the defensive glass.
Pass to Eaton. It's tipped. Here's McGrady. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Yao Ming. And it falls. 2 for 3 from the field so far.
And Yao Ming's a handful when he's this deep. I mean, virtually impossible to guard. You can't let him get this kind of positioning. Easier said than done, though.
The kick out to Simmons. Three-pointer, no good. Here we go, one-on-one. 4 seconds left. And they're able to recover. Here's Thomas. What a performance for Rudy Gay. He has been the story for Nashville. Hunting for opportunities, leading to...
The visiting team, 13.
And getting it going again here in the second quarter. Fairly close game so far. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
Give it up for their D. They're battling, communicating, and coming up with key stops.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
Porzingis for 3. And they're on the run. And so they foul intentionally.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but it certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
And early in his career, Porzingis was a shot creator. You think he can get back to that, Grant?
You know, B.A., yeah. In Dallas, his role was more catch and shoot. So it'll be interesting to see in a different system. Active a role KP can fill, especially going to work inside.
Tatum inside. Pass to Porzingis.
Now, shooters get nervous when Embiid is nearby. Exceptional at contesting any shot within his reach, and even some that look like they're out of his reach.
From deep three-point range, and Gasol with the 3. Here's Knight. Now here's Ball. Here's the 3. And a clear foul there as he shot the triple. He'll go to the line for 3 free throws.
Well, I tell you, I like Ball's mental makeup for such a young guy. Plays with patience and the wisdom of a 10-year vet, and he produces in every area.
Tons of hype around LaMelo Ball, the 3rd overall pick in 2020. Just like you, Grant.
Yeah, although the draft was a little different back in my day. But let me tell you, B.A., there is so much pressure being a top 3 pick. It's really impressive that LaMelo has lived up to the lofty expectations.
Here's Embiid. And stolen by Porzingis. Tatum with it. Guarded by Smith. Down low. Payton with a steal. Pass to Pippen from behind the arc. And here's Smith. It's tipped. Ball outside. Clock at 6. Tatum with it. It's deflected. Pass to Gasol. To the left wing. Here's Pippen. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
Boy, I like to see Pippen being this assertive at the rim. He puts that impressive athleticism to good use there.
You know, not the smartest play a defender can make there.
Yeah, unnecessary. I mean, make him earn those points from deep. Don't give them to him free at the line.
Ties it up, and his next one could give him the lead. Makes it, and he continues to shoot well from the line.
Free throw shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
Outside Curry. To the inside. Embiid, good.
Well, I tell you what, Curry is such a tremendous perimeter shooter. I think his ability to set up teammates and his unselfishness are often underrated.
And they recover it. Inside, here's Embiid, right wing.
Hey, yo, look at the clock.
Gasol inside. Tries yet again. The kick out, Curry. Oh, and a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Making sure of it with the two-hand slam, B.A.
Yeah, I don't blame him. With the score this tight, you cannot take a chance here.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Here's Knight, looking for his first basket still in this one. Deflected! And he gets it back. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
Excellent activity and timing on the offensive glass. That's how you get extra possessions.
Pass to Embiid. There's a minute 17 left to play in the second quarter. Back to Curry. Lets the three fly. He can't hit that time. Now Orlando takes it the other way. Here's Knight. No good on the triple. Outside Curry. From deep. It's hauled in by Garnett.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Played it in with a nice touch off the window. And Orlando leads by one.
That high release point for Garnett really helps him. Feels like nobody can block his shot inside.
3 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. To the paint. Pass to Porzingis. Up and over Smith. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. That's on Joel Embiid.
You know, all that size and length there. When Porzingis is using his body like this, I mean, it forces the defense to be aggressive.
If they take their time, this will be the final possession of the quarter.
Yeah, they've got to hold for the last shot here.
Johnson with it. Fires the three. Oh, no good on the last second attempt there.
With a score.
And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. West All-Stars up three. Don't go away. We'll be back momentarily. And if you're just joining us, we played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Kay outside. The kick out to Simmons. Launches it on target from range. Simmons has got eight.
The arc can be a spot of weakness for Simmons, but I tell you what, that assertive and drain that one.
Here's McGrady. Offensive rebound. Şengün. Second shot opportunity. And the layup is up and in.
And he wastes no time coming out of the break.
That's exactly what they want. Get him into the offensive flow right away and then keep it going.
Oh, and Johnson slams it in.
Johnson. Look at the power on that.
He has to be one of the top dunkers in the game today.
Absolutely salivates when he attacks the rim. Pick.
Here's McGrady. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. And the foul on Ben Simmons.
Ben Simmons.
That's his first foul.
First personal foul. First team foul.
The visitors with the ball. Here's McGrady. Big finish!
Man. And I like seeing McGrady rise up for the dunk. Has amazing leaping ability and good reach, too. He makes it look easy. Guys, he's one of the main reasons this game is tied up. I mean, he's done his part to keep them in it.
Here's McGrady. Pass to Yao. Ooh, good finish at the rack off the slick feed. 6 points for him.
Man, this is way too easy for me, using his massive size to do a lot of damage inside.
Here's Gay. Oh, it's Gay with the jam.
Oh, he's putting on a scoring clinic, guys. If it wasn't for him, they would not be in this game.
Pass to Şengün. Here's McGrady, covered by Johnson. Here's McGrady. Just 5 on the clock. Driving to the basket. Here's Hall. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
That close in against a way shorter defender, you could just put up 2.
Now Kay. Oh, it's Gay with the jam.
So comfortable finishing on the move. It's very rare to see Gay off balance on his drive.
Pass to Şengün. A minute 53 left in the third quarter. Here's Thomas. From deep 3-point range. And no good. And here comes the break. Oh, and the jam by Simmons.
And you know, whenever Simmons gets a chance to show off his insane bounce, he takes advantage of it, really demonstrating how lethal he is in the air.
In the third quarter, with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock, here's McGrady. Knocks down the long J. And Orlando leads by 1. A hard-fought matchup. 7 lead changes thus far.
And these teams have been sparring from the get-go, neither able to land the knockout blow.
And it's Holmgren missing. Pass to Yao. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Well, I tell you what, you got to keep Yao Ming out of the paint. Guy is just too big and too strong and has too good a touch to let him catch it that close.
McGrady, shot is off. Back to Johnson. There's 31 seconds left in the third quarter.
Yeah, and you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
That free throw, no good. And he sinks the second. Here's McGrady. He's got 5. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Pass to Şengün. To the middle. Here's McGrady. Shot clock at 6. From deep. Rebounded by Gay. From deep, Johnson. The shot misses. It's still anybody's game as we reach the end of 3. West All-Stars up by 2. And we'll have the start of...
Fans, please give a big round of applause for your dance.
3 tense quarters behind us. 1 more to go. Thanks for being with us as we get ready for the 4th. Here's Thomas. Out of bounds.
team ball.
Here's Pippen. Pass to Embiid. Puts up a three. Sends it home from three-point land.
Win or lose, this is the fight you want to see from your players.
Yeah, you know what? I agree. I mean, they're showing a bunch of fortitude here, keeping this game tight.
To the inside. No good that time. Now Orlando takes it the other way. Pass to Thomas. Here's Yao, covered by Smith. And the layup falls. And Orlando leads by one. Coming down the stretch, it's still anyone's game.
Incredible effort and energy on both sides. These guys must be gassed.
Back to Embiid. From deep three-point range. Embiid missing again. Here's Fall. Here's Yao. Count that one. He's scoring at a nice clip. He's 6 of 9 tonight.
In crunch time, trying to get the foul, the bucket, or both.
Knocks it down from distance.
In terms of jump shooting, I mean, I haven't seen a lot of centers with more confidence than Gasol. He's got a really efficient stroke, and he's got range, too.
Here's McGrady. Pass to Şengün. Here's Thomas. Just four to shoot. There's the triple. Gets the three ball to go.
That's exactly the kind of shooting you need down the stretch to win games.
Here's Peyton. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for Orlando.
Yeah, they were so aggressive from the start, getting the ball into the painted area. Now, they stuck to their game plan, and it paid off.
And the defense has been disrupted, forcing turnovers, challenging shots. The turnovers they've been able to turn into points, too.
Here's Yao. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
When you use it right, the pump fake's as effective a move as there is.
Ethan. A touch under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
The reverse slam, that was sweet.
Ah, the finesse on full display.
Yes, sir, power and grace, that had it all.
Parked it down low that time, got hit with the 3-second call.
Home team ball. Now in the game for your home team, Stephen Curry.
Robbed. Stepped on the line, out of bounds there, and that will cost him a possession. Here's Eaton. Oh, there's a killer two-hand slam.
You know, with all the other things Pippen does so well, sometimes I think we forget how good a passer he is.
Here's Fall. Crafty move. And he lays it up and in.
He's hard to stop when given any room to operate at all.
Now here's Curry. Kay outside. Pass to Holmgren. The three from Curry. Hits the trifecta.
Oh, in pressure moments, he's a guy you trust to make big shots.
And so it looks like it'll be Orlando's ball still.
Out of bounds. The ball goes to the away team. Now in the game for your home team, Mark Gasol.
A minute 39 left in the fourth. Now Şengün.
Come get it.
Tipped. Inside. They've got numbers. Here's Yao. No good with the triple. Pass to Gasol. Down low. powered down after the assist led him to the lane.
He's been one of the best passing centers in the league for a long time. Gasol is patient and makes really good decisions.
Knocks it loose. In transition, here they come. Count it.
Great to see guys who don't back down under pressure.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game?
Yes.
There's 47 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Şengün. Ooh, nothing falling for them right now. And I think we'll see him milk the clock a bit.
Yeah, seems like the heady move right now. And this is so critical. They now have to score every trip up the floor.
Defense needs to be just as sharp, but it's not over yet.
Got it in deep, and that's how you do it.
At the line for the away team.
Ooh, he knocks down the clutch free throw.
Oh, tremendous composure at the line to tie things up and give them a shot at overtime.
Outside Curry. Launches a three. Gasol. Here's Fall. Time expires. We're going to overtime. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And now we get set for overtime in what has been a stirring contest. Here's Pippen.
Yo, watch it, watch it.
Outside Johnson. McGrady grabs a miss.
Yeah, he just flat out tricked that one, missed it, and has no one to blame but himself.
Orlando calls timeout. They've been careless with the ball tonight.
Yeah, it's a lack of focus and a lack of discipline. They're better than this.
Pass to Porzingis. Off with the layup. Love for three. It's rebounded by Knight. Over to the wing. There's Ball with a three. And here's Smith. And we played just over a minute here in overtime. Pass to Johnson. To the paint. The kick out to Simmons. Down to five on the shot clock. Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis.
Hey, with that length, Porzingis is always a threat to block shots. I mean, when he matches that length with really good energy and awareness, he can be a good defender.
To the wing, right side. Ball, right side. Pass to Thomas. From deep. It's hauled in by Eaton. Now here's Simmons. Hounded by Ball. Just about 2 minutes into the overtime period. What a game.
This is exactly what you get when you allow Josh Smith to heat up. Unstoppable.
A deep three from Ball. And it's in. Oh, what a sensational bucket. That brings him within one. Outside Johnson. Back to Simmons. Driving. Oh, wow! Oh,
watch out for that.
Big finish.
Hey, when the game is tight and snug, Simmons rises to the occasion, effortlessly capitalizing when his team desperately needs him to do so.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Porzingis sets a screen. Here's Knight. Oh, wow! A huge basket to tie the game!
And you have to guard him out there. I mean, he can do damage from deep, even from way beyond the arc.
Pass to Gay. From deep three-point range. Another tie, and we're gonna have a second overtime. And we'll be back right after this.
There's more basketball to come.
Hey, can't stop now. We're ready for another extra period. What a game of basketball this has been. Here's Pippen. He takes it in. Here's Fall to take the lead. And he takes it up and lays it in.
Just straight tricking the defender with the shot fake. This is how it's done.
Man, showing some terrific range.
And you know, if you're the defense, you live with that from Embiid. He has range, but that was an absolute bomb he just dropped off.
There's Ball with a three. Drills it from deep. Ball's got six here in the quarter.
Boy, I love Ball's competitive spirit. Baskets like this prove this guy's future is on the rise.
From deep, Kay. It doesn't go for him. Now Orlando takes it the other way. And that's a foul called on Stephen Curry. That'll be a second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Pass to Fall. And he dunks it down.
Can't ask for a better look when they needed it most, using his height advantage inside.
Screen by Embiid. And here's Curry for three. Connects from downtown.
And Steph relishes taking key shots. It's what he's out there to do.
Here's Fall. Out left to the wing. Oh, a big finish with a one-handed jam.
Impressive one-hand slam right there, B.A.
Man, as long as he's confident about it, I'm good with it. Maybe use two hands next time. He knows where he is.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
Yeah, welcoming the pressure. Joel Embiid with a chance to prove himself here.
And Embiid drops them both.
And he doesn't let the pressure get to him. Cool and confident from the line.
Here's Knight. Pass to Yao. Six to shoot. Here's Thomas. Here's Fall. Yes!
Crucial play. Using the height advantage to finish at the cylinder.
Pass to Gay. Ooh, stolen by Gasol. Gay outside. And here's Gasol. Gay outside. The three. Yeah, with a rebound. And now we've got an intentional foul.
Joel Embiid. Fifth personal foul. Second team foul. In the game for your home team.
What a huge trip here.
Absolutely. You can feel the energy in this arena.
Ball with it. To the middle. Yes!
Assist.
They have a relentless mentality, even with the game in total control.
And, you know, until that final buzzer sounds, I mean, you've got to treat every possession like it's crucial.
Stolen by Ball.
Home team foul.